Before the takeover of private sewers, the homeowner of property 1 was responsible for the section of pipe up to where property 2 connects into the private sewer. From there to the main sewer, the responsibility is shared between both if the property was built after 1937. If it was built before 1937, the sewerage service provider is already responsible for the shared part. After adoption, the water company that looks after your sewerage services will also be responsible for the section of pipe from property 1's boundary all the way to the main sewer. All property owners will remain responsible for the section of pipe which serves only their property and lies only within their boundary, as shown here in yellow.